Just under half a minute left in the game. Fourth down and seven. Last chance for the offense.
Watch it down. Stay awake. Watch the blitz. 2:22.
You're about to be sidelined permanently.
And the New York Nightmare put an end to the season, sending us tumbling out of Division 2 and back into Division 3.
That's it. I'm sick of being embarrassed. I'm cleaning house. New general manager, new coaching staff, new roster. Mayor Andrews, we're going to win the league championship this year.
The league title this year. And they say you don't have a sense of humor.
How about this? If I win the league championship, you have to back the bond issue that'll pay for this new stadium.
A bond issue that will no doubt screw the local taxpayer while lining your pockets.
Yours too, Madam Mayor. I know how to share the wealth.
And if your team doesn't go all the way and the bond issue fails to pass?
Then I'll make it up to you. I'll write a substantial check to your re-election campaign. Shall we seal the bargain?
There will be no sealing unless you win. To the victor go the spoils.
Pour us a drink, spoils.
Thank you. Thank you. One thing you need to know about the Arizona Outlaws. Never underestimate Tito Mas.
Yeah, boy!
He may be a shrimp, but they don't call him Mighty Mas for nothing. Oh, and one more thing. Never, ever turn your back on that little fucker.
Yeah, baby!
Lift off.
Facing a second and long.
All right, you ready? Time to take out the trash.
That's incomplete. But you can hardly fault the receiver. He got leveled before the throw arrived. Third and long. They have something up their sleeve. Now would be a good time to spring it. Yard line. First and 30 for the offense.
You ain't getting away from me. You're too damn slow.
This is where the big players make big plays. Heaves it deep. Caught. Touchdown! What a catch! But the effort to get to the goal line after the catch is what coaches love to see. You know, his coach was happy with that. And the conversion is no good. The offense begins their series.
Second down.
first quarter, Los Angeles leads by 6.
Just call me the guillotine.
Down for the offense. Ball at the 43-yard line. So, clearly they have an answer for that. Let's see if they have an answer for a long pass.
Get ready, because the steamroller's coming.
Hold on a second, buddy. Let's have a look at you.
Hey, try not to flex.
All right, Coke. The offense would like to come away with a TD here instead of a field goal. Talent. Field in no time. First and 30 for the offense. Makes him an awesome weapon, as he showed us right there. And they'll try for the field goal. And it's no good. That goes away. And it's caught at the 32-yard line. Goal line, touchdown! That was a great throw by this QB. And with one half gone, Los Los Angeles leads by 19. Touchdown! And Los Angeles gains a little cushion with that score.
Yeah, that's right. I knew that was there.
Down for the offense, ball at the 35. Arizona has to be liking that after a huge gain gives them good field position. First and 30 for the offense. Retains possession.
Ready? This is what we call a cakewalk, baby.
That's enough to move the chains for a first down. Down for the offense.
He's out cold.
I couldn't tell if it was his back or his neck. We better play it safe. No, don't give him the salts. It might cause him to jerk his head.
All right. Hold on a sec. Help is on the way.
God damn. Remember him. I want to bring that ship back to him next chance we get.
The offense now operating in the red zone. Touchdown!
Okay, that helps, but let's not let up on him. No letdowns here.
And the conversion is good. Arizona needs to go to work here, no time to waste. Quarters gone. Los Angeles leads by 25. Offense looking to score here as they operate in the red zone. Go into the end zone. Touchdown.
There's a little something, something. Yeah, 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 right here. Yeah, baby. We're killing them, kid. We're killing them.
Yeah.
What a throw by the quarterback. It takes a special arm to do what he just did.
Good to go.
And he's in the end zone. And Los Angeles is out to a comfortable lead. It would take something extraordinary for them to lose this game now. Get him some time back there.
Hey, you should stick to using your arm and maybe you won't get broke.
As the D scoops up the loose ball and scores. Turns the loose ball into 6 points. And they can't convert. so the offense begins.
Watch the pass! Red!
The offense has a ways to go here on second down. Lost one. At the 18-yard line. And they make the stop. Arizona with some great play calling, and they end up with a huge gain to show for it. That's another sack. This defense has been doing serious damage behind the line of scrimmage. The offensive line has really been underwhelming. And so, Los Angeles will take this one.
Hey guys, this is Brandon from GamingFunk. Make sure to leave us a like or subscribe if you would like to see more playthroughs. We'll see you next time on GamingFunk.